one more point I want to make about democracy, because we're in a democracy forum where we treat democracy as the good. The most violent country in the world in the 19th century, by far, was perhaps the most democratic or second most democratic, and that was Britain. You can be democratic at home and ruthlessly imperial abroad. The most violent country in the world since 1950 has been the United States.
Jeffrey, I'm your moderator, and it's enough.
Okay, I'm done.